puts camera traps and
What do we do?
These are the buttons. When an animal walks by, it takes a picture of it so scientists can study these animals in their natural habitat. So here, I have a couple of pictures that my camera trap took, but it didn't take really good pictures. And I can't really tell what animal it is. So here I have a guy that can help you, and I have a bunch of clues behind me. So you're gonna find poop and footprints with a yellow dot, and it's not real.